About climate change and how it affects Arctic animals. Climate change affects Arctic animals very harshly and hurts them as their homes melt and crack due to the rise in temperatures. My subject is a polar bear whose home is destroyed. My work is inspired by Basquiat because climate change harming Arctic animals is something I really do care about. Basquiat makes meaningful art of things he cares about, not just anything random, and you can tell how much time, effort, and most of all, care goes into each piece of his art. By studying Basquiat, I have realized that it's not the art, but the story behind the art that matters.
My art, climate change, is important to me because of the health of our home. My work on climate change is a polar bear stranded on a small ice glacier. I care for this cause because we need to protect, not destroy our home. We need to save it. If you want to change, you need to be the change that you want to see. Jean-Michel Basquiat's work inspired me because Basquiat's work was about causes that were important to him. After seeing his work, I felt that art is a good way to express things that should be fixed.
Hi, my name is Janiyah Price. I'm in fourth grade. I made a collage called Black Lives Matter. Basquiat made collages with different kinds of images. He used his art to express his feelings about the way Black people are treated. The theme of my artwork is how Black Lives Matter. The man being arrested is made out of photocopies. If you look close, you can see it. It is a protest that happened in 2016 after the death of George Floyd. The background of my artwork is also photocopies of a quote from Pastor Carl Lentz. Black Lives Matter to me because I don't want to be judged because of my skin. In America, Black and white people are treated differently, and it is unfair.
My name is Shalakia, and for my project called Red Skin, I decided to make Native American issues. And the reason why is because many people think that we are not there anymore, we are gone, but we are still here. And I feel like these issues are supposed to be said and heard. Many people, especially in New York, we have not heard anything. So even in our education system, we still want to be heard. So I feel like this project was really hits my heart.
My art piece is about women's rights because I believe that women are done needing men to complete them, and women are perfect on their own and they should be treated that way. And I want you to notice how I have a bunch of photos of women in the middle saying no, because I want people to notice like that we're done, like we don't need to be quiet, like we can shout. And yeah, that's my theme of my art piece, is like I believe that women should be having the same rights as men.
My name is Cassidy Coward, and I'm in fourth grade. Jean-Michel Basquiat liked to create artwork about things that happen to people around him. I listen to women around me and hear them say negative things about the way they look. Young girls like me see women as a role model. We listen to negative things women say about themselves. Everyone's unique in different ways. And that's a good thing, because I hear women putting themselves down, and I think body positivity is a really important thing. This
theme is important to me because young girls start to want to change their bodies before they have even grown up. If you look very closely at my artwork, you can see the background is made up of important facts about things about this issue. In my collage, I show many different shapes and sizes of bodies. I want to give a positive message to girls so they could learn how to love themselves. We are all beautiful in different ways.
Hello, my name is Ashley King, and this is my artist statement for my work, Disparities. Disparities is a piece made to demonstrate the gap between the lives of people and in a way how close they can be. The first section demonstrates the gaps in access to technology, as people have devices like TVs or computers, and others only have access to lights or no electricity at all. The second section demonstrates the gaps in education, as some school districts have access to technology and other resources that provide students the best education possible. Other schools do not have access to such technology, which can hinder their education, as teachers do not have access to the best materials to create lessons. A lack of resources also makes it harder for students, as they cannot learn in the best way for them and have needs that go unaddressed. The third section demonstrates economic disparity, as some people have enough money to own an entire ship, but the people who run those ships make an average salary and nowhere near what the people who own those ships. This section also demonstrates that despite the immense gap in lifestyles, many people share physical proximity to those who live drastically different lives than them, despite how wide other gaps between their lives are. Thank you.
From studying Jean-Michel Basquiat, I understood that he used his art to express himself and make change in the world. Basquiat and the Basquiat Project inspired me to make art that expresses what I believe in and hope to see reflected in the world. I chose to make a sculpture that expresses people's struggles with anxiety and self-confidence. I believe we all have people who are there for us, even if we do not always see them. I want everyone to feel comfortable and proud of themselves. Everyone should have the love and support they need and deserve.
My name is Maya Williamson. The theme of my piece explores body dysmorphia. The topic resonated with me because I am a victim of the struggle. I have a skin condition called eczema, and eczema makes me really insecure because people used to bully me about the way my skin looks. And my message to society is, why do we always judge other people? Instead, we should try to see the talent inside of others.
My name is Abisak Mendoza, and the title of my work that I made is about We Are One People. The meaning of my project is about that we are one people, that we should treat each other like we treat our family or friends. No matter what we are, if we are immigrants or different race, we should treat each other like we do like our family. It's how we should treat those other people that are different from us. We should love them because we are one people.